Different places, and they actually, though, have a cool family relation here. So would you be able to explain that to us real quick, Madison, that breeding program that we sometimes participate in, maybe?
Yeah, so we have a species survival plan committee who looks at all the genetics of all the harbor seals in human care to create the best genetic variety out there.
That's how they get the bubbles in the water to help them keep warm and afloat. If they don't do that, they will die.
Really?
Yeah. Whenever you see them scrubbing like that, it's
clean
the air.
After his life.
They
spend
and they can actually carry a little rock from infancy. Like, I'm gonna give them to break shells under their armpit.
Yeah.
They're quite neat creatures. They are.
Wow.
They look like a bunch of men after eating a Thanksgiving dinner.
Subscribe and click bell icon.